गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, साई राम, वेलकम टू योर ऑनलाइन कंप्यूटर क्लास। होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड फाइन एट योर होम। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर 4, कीबोर्ड एंड इट्स फंक्शन, पार्ट 2। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन अवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ कीज लाइक अल्फाबेट कीज, नंबर कीज, स्पेशल कैरेक्टर कीज। In this video, I'm telling you about the examples of these keys. Like alphabet keys, you can type the letters from there. Like I am Reena Sharma, I am Reena Sharma, I am Reena Sharma. You can see these words, these sentences are same, but the alphabets are written in the different way. Okay. Next is number key. These keys, with the help of these keys, we can write our roll number, mobile number, and any numbers. And the special character key. Just like first one is caps lock key. Example, Reena. Here you can see all letters are in capitals. Second is space bar key. Example is Reena Sharma. There is a space between the two words. First one is Reena and the second one is the Sharma. Next is the delete key. Here is the example is I am in class 2. If we use the delete key, then it is erase the letter from the left side. Next one is the backspace key. Here is a sentence, I live in Delhi. If you want to erase any letter, we can use the backspace key. It is using the erase after word in. Now our next topic is uses of computer. In the recent time, the computer are used in many different fields. So first field is in school. Here you can see the computer are used for preparing the report cards, storing students' records, and as a teaching aids. And next, in railway and airlines, the computer are used for online bookings of tickets. In offices, the computer are used for keeping the records of official data and letters. In shops, for storing the data, price list, calculating and printing bills. In homes, for storing the addresses, keeping records of expenses, playing games, listening to music, and watching movie. And at the present time also are also used for studying. In hospital, for keeping the records of patient. That's all. Now it's time for a activity, lab activity. What you have to do? First of all, you have to start a notepad. For open the notepad, you have to click on the start button. Then click on the all programs, then accessories, then notepad. And after that, now type the following sentences in the notepad. The first sentence is, my name is Dash. Here, you have to write your name in capital letter. Second is, I study in Dash class. Here, you have to write your class in numerals. Third is, I have Dash brothers and sister. Here you can write one brother, two brother, three brother or sister, but you have to use a numbers. Next is my father's name. Here you have to write your father name. First letter is written in capital and rest is in running hand. Just like that, you have to write your mother name. Next is my mobile number is here. You have to write your mobile number in bold letters. Okay. Next is I obey my parents and teacher. Here you can see I write the mistake. You can use the backspace or delete key for correct this mistake. Okay. Next is I love my teachers and family very much. Here is also wrong spelling of teachers. You can also use the backspace or delete key for correct this sentence. Okay. It's your homework. You have to make a slide and practice it in your home. Okay. Thank you. That's all.